doubt, no doubt. This is Super Rockin' Mr. Magic on your FM dial. We're gonna send this piece out to every street corner and every ghetto style. So recognize. This scene takes place on a street corner. If you're strong, you'll survive. If not, then you're a goner. Throughout the world, every ghetto is the same. When nigga or bitch ain't a diss, it's just a name. The state of mind, I say the kind of idolize a nine. And if you bat your eyes, we'll rob you blind. Cause the law is survival of the fittest. If you need it and it's worth going for, you better get it. The weekend is here, my money is low. I got a gun and a mask, I want some cash. So yo, to me the gas station looks just like a bank. I'm making a withdrawal and filling up the tank. I killed two birds with one stone. Nobody moved, I didn't have to bust a cap or break a bone. Another clean getaway, the coast is all clear. Still got enough time to go and buy some gear. Between me and my man, 10 G's at least. 50-50, good looking, yo, I'm out, peace. I bought an ounce from the dread, cause I wanna get dipped and ripped and parlay on a street corner. Stay there and nobody move. Come on, baby, be out of here. Be out. Got paid and brothers on the block know. Cause the crew was in the huddle, word up, they playing CeeLo. I'm feeling kinda lucky tonight, like I could win it. Who got the bank, Sega? How much is in it? 1, 2, 3, 400. I stopped it, bank got fever, but Trips won it. When I took the bank, I bet the whole G and rolled the deuce. All them heads roll 1, 2, 3. Watch his face when he aches. Now give me some space. Shorty go and buy 40, better yet, get a case and a box of owls. Street corner style. I'm getting ziggas nice so they can't say I'm foul. For breaking them, taking their pace and cold stepping. They know I got their money, but I also got a weapon. It's always like one or two brothers that start bitching. But these is just the workers on the block that be pitching. My Pete's got the fat ass Jeep pumping the system. Girls coming around because their boyfriends dissed them. That made it easy for me. Whenever I wanna, I call her to have her come and meet me on the street corner. Come on, no more stick ups for me, cause now I'm getting loot. I blew up on a block and didn't have to shoot. See, everybody who was on fell off. Taking too many shorts, getting caught, now they up north. I opened shop and went straight to the top. Then some old timers came back to get props. First they tried to play me and thought they could extort me. But now I got beef with the ziggers that taught me. One night I'm sitting in my car just chilling, puffing a blunt. I got a paranoid feeling. Something was about to happen, but I didn't know what. So I loaded my joint, cause I felt it in my gut. But then I got beeped as I stashed my gun. Who the hell is this beeping me with 911? Didn't recognize the number, so I went to call back. Then I heard somebody say, he think he all that. When I turned around, I knew it was a setup. I tried to pull out, before I could, I got wet up. People tried to help me, I knew I was a goner. I said, later for me, just keep the babies off the street corner.